snow ploughs have ploughed up the snow on the left-hand side there. I'm in South Lanarkshire.
I'm now on the A720 towards Peebles, and at one point I thought the road was actually closed, but I continue past the snow plough, and so far...
The route that I'm trying to take is firstly through Peebles, and then on to Garlashields, and then eventually Berwick-upon-Tweed, but whether I'm going to make it is another story. Quite a lot of cars have been abandoned, but obviously that's what the night before. Forecast in Scotland at the moment is not too bad. On the A721, and everything is blocked around here, so I can't get into Peebles. I'm on the A70, that's blocked, and I'm just heading back, so I think I'm going to go back to the A71 and try and get over to the A1 that way. If that fails, then I have to come all the way back to the M74 as a last resort, but it's looking pretty bleak. This is Carnwath, so I'm heading back now, back the way I came.